Russian government heavily supports all populistic movements in the European Union. Russian government and Russian information machine heavily supports populistic parties in the European Union. The reason is very simple. They want to split the union. They want to undermine the unity, transatlantic unity. What is at stake today? For us not to lose, not our political destiny or future, it's nothing, not to lose the countries, the state, and the nations. The time will come when people will realize that this is not the solution for them. The time will come when we will stem the tide or even reverse the tide. And we have to be ready to fight for our values, to stand our ground.